Good afternoon, my friends. I promised to make a review on my trailer. It's now 27 years old. I bought it in 1994. I will show you now the date. So a quick history on this trailers. They were manufactured here in South Africa from 1959 up till 2009. And this is a 7 feet. You got it in 5 feet, 6 feet, 7 feet, and maybe longer, because there is some with double axle and as well as a 3 axle. So I'm not sure how long that is. Mine is the GTE7. Now the GTE7 means 7 feet, and the GTE is a, it got a the back flap that can open up. I'll show you now from the inside. The ones that is not GTE is a solid, and then it got its lid, and it came standard with this kind of rims, 12 inch. And the front hook is this cast iron type that you pull out here, and then you can lift this up. It's not difficult with one hand, but then your ball go in and you release it like that, and you drop in the ball and you lock it like that. Then it can't go out with a jack, with a stand there. Okay, this is the other side. It's my second set of tires on it from new, with this very familiar logo of Venter Trailers. And also, I think the GTE was the only models that came out with this bar that you can attach something on top. You will see on the front as well. And they made over 30 kinds of trailers. A small type of a horse trailer, and kleur boxes, and there was types that you can lift up and you can make a sleeper out of it. So there's many kinds, and open with rails when you move your vehicle, your furniture and so on. And this is an easy removal lid as well. You just open it in front and then it unscrew your 3 hinges, and you can lift this off. I'll show you the inside now. There is trash in, so be aware. Okay, you can see all the trash. I need to take it away. And there is a date of manufacture. You can see 1994. Day 4 of November 1994. Okay, this is with the lid open. It got a stand there that hook in automatically, and then there's a bar going from this corner and then hook into that hole to give it some stabilization, but I didn't put it on now. It's a nice big bed, 7 feet as I mentioned. Okay, and all the lights is still the original lights and the reflectors as well, plus the 2 orange ones at the side. It's still original. And this stripes, it's mandatory for us to put it in South Africa on all trailers, is that reflecting tape at the back as well as on the sides. right through till the front. Okay, and weight, as I understand it, it weighs 180 kilogram. It can take 300 and you can just see 87 kilogram can it can you put on, and the total weight will be 5, 6, 7 kilograms. So it's close to a half ton, not really a half ton, that you can load on it, because the it got a suspension, the blade suspension, you can see there. Okay, and this is my trailer, and it was worth its money in gold, what I did with it in 27 years. Okay guys, I think for tomorrow's video I've got enough fan belt to make a fan belt for the Lister to turn its generator, and then we can make some light or turn a motor or something. So what about the video of that tomorrow?